The X-59 may slice through the sky at supersonic speeds, but its landing is all about precision, timing, and trust in some of NASA's most advanced flight systems. As it lines up with the runway, the first thing you'll notice is the aircraft's impossibly long nose, so long the pilot can't see the ground ahead. As the X-59 descends, its unique shape, built to control shockwaves, creates an aerodynamic challenge. The nose wants to stay high. To counter this, the pilot fine-tunes the airflow to keep the aircraft stable. Just above the runway, the X-59 performs a classic flare, raising the nose slightly to bleed off the last bit of speed. The long, slender landing gear touches down gently, designed to support the jet without adding unnecessary drag during flight. Once on the ground, aerodynamic brakes and wheel brakes work together to smoothly slow the aircraft. Moments later, the X-59 rolls to a stop, its quiet supersonic mission complete, and its cutting-edge tech proving once again that the future of flight doesn't just break barriers, it lands with elegance. Subscribe for more.